Affable. Mike is a very affable fellow. I could talk to him for hours. Agreeable. Rachel is such an agreeable person. I really enjoyed the chat I had with her. Amiable. He's so amiable that I feel like we have known each other for years. Attentive. Sue is so attentive. She listens to every word I say. Broad-minded. You can talk to Sam about any subject. She is very broad-minded. Charming. Brad is so charming. All the women at his work love him. Chatty. Rosie is so chatty. She is never lost for words. Convivial. Brenda is so convivial. She is always in good spirits and is very friendly too. Decisive. Derek is a great boss, mainly because he is so decisive. Diplomatic. It is best to be diplomatic at these meetings. You don't want to upset anyone. Discreet. I can be discreet if you need me to be. Your secret is safe with me. Frank. Can I be frank? That tie doesn't go well with your shirt. Gregarious. Colin is so gregarious. He is very sociable, particularly at company events. Impartial. How can this referee be impartial? He is the father of one of the players. Likeable. Wendy's so easy to get on with because she's so likeable. Polite. If you want to get what you want, you should try to be more polite. Sincere. Jed is such an honest and sincere person. He really opens up to you. Sympathetic. Mary was so sympathetic. She said some understanding words about the loss of a pet. Trustworthy. I think you can trust the password with Janet. She is very trustworthy. Witty. Denise is a great companion for a journey. She's so witty that you laugh all the time. Thank you.